But your friendship is the most beautiful in the world. Thank you. Thank you.
I would like to welcome here and call next to me my father, Stefano. I'm sure he has something to say.
Stay here.
Bravo, Stefano!
So I have to speak with the light on. You know, October 9th, 2020 is going to be a date that after the birth of my grandchildren and my kids will be one of the most important of the Ricci family. I am with my wife since more than 50 years, and if we go back, tonight is a very special night to remember. I have in this room in two persons that in Egypt have been giving all their support, Mr. Mohamed Boulenin and Mohamed, please come next to me. And the other is a young kid. He was quite bad in the school, but as an archaeologist, he was very successful. It's Zahi Awas, Professor Zahi Awas. Zahi, please join the party. There are other persons that I have to thank. My kids, Niccolò and Filippo. An incredible artist, Andrea Bocelli, and his son Matteo. Mrs. Rigacci, the beautiful singer of tonight, which is a testimonial of this great Ennio Morricone master. I want to thank all my people. We have been working for this fashion show for 1 year. All my chief tailor, Paolo Dughiero, my assistant, on the designing department, Gaspare Di Salvo, who is here. Stand up, Gaspare. There is another gentleman, Dr. Vasiri Ricci, because he told me that he wants to add my name to the... I felt in love with Luxor, with Gianluca Tenti, and with Mr. Professor Zahi Awas more than 25 years ago. 25 years ago, that's fine, yes. And we edited one book called Luxor. I'm telling you, one day when we visited that temple, I thought, my God, the name is difficult to pronounce, but I would love to make a beautiful fashion show one day. And the moment, and Zahi was telling me, Stefano, it's a Hatshepsut. Ah, Zahi, are you sure? Yes, but for me it's difficult to remember. Stefano, say, and in New York at the Metropolitan Museum in the area of the Egypt, and on the... Temple of Denver. I ended saying hot chicken soup. It was everybody laughing, but from Hatshepsut to hot chicken soup, you know, he was Sorry, he has been teasing me for a while. Now, with your permission, because it's not easy for an Italian to have such kind of important Egyptian, credit to their country. Where is Mr. Vaziri? Please.
Please come and join us.
Welcome.
Hold on.
It's an Easter egg, a surprise, you know. It's
okay.
You do.
Here we go. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Egyptian government, on behalf of the Ministry of Tourism and Antiquities, we'd like to give such a nice gift to Mr. Stefano Ricci. This is the throne of the King Tutankhamun.
No. Even if it's very small, I accept it with my heart.
I promise, next time with your coming event in Egypt, I'll give you a bigger one.
Start working on it, please.
Thank you.
Mr. Mohamed Aboulenin, my old friend, one of the two men that when I need something, they always make it possible. Here is him.
Good evening. Buonasera. Masa el anwar. Indeed, it's a wonderful night. It's a wonderful night because we have a lot of friends celebrate the 50th of anniversary of Stefano Ricci in Luxor. What a wonderful event that everybody is passionate to see Luxor, and I have a lot of friends here. It's the first time to come to Luxor and see what's going on. They understand and they learn a lot of things about the ancient civilization. Dr. Hawass has been doing a great job. Dr. Waziri making a great job. And indeed, this is the modern Egypt also is continuous with the old civilization with the new fashion. This is really the message. The message of today that the most advanced fashion done by Mr. Stefano Ricci and his son, the family Ricci, all of them, are coming to Luxor to celebrate this great event in the ancient civilization in the world. I'm really glad. I'm proud that everybody today is happy to see and to realize this civilization. I'm really glad to see you again and to tell to all your friends what you have been seeing in Egypt. Security and stability and the beauty and also connected with the fashion. I'm really, and the good people as well. This is Egyptian people that everybody is proud to welcome you again. And in the near future, you are going to learn about the inauguration and the opening of the biggest museum in the world, which is going to be contained more than 100,000 pieces. This is going to be a historic event beside the pyramids in Giza. You will be aware about this with a lot of advertisement, but I'm really glad to see you, not even in Luxor, but to see you also in Aswan, in Suhaag, in Upper Egypt, and also in Giza, in the pyramids. Every day, there is a new discovery. Every day. And I think the best that I can talk is Mr. Wazir and Mr. Hawass, which can tell you all the other stories which happen in Egypt. Egypt today is building a new civilization with the support of Mr. Abdel Fattah al-Sisi, the president of Egypt, and all of Egyptian people are behind him to realize and to continue as this new civilization. Thank you again, and welcome to everybody in Egypt. Hope to see you again. Thank you, Mr. Ricci.